a lot of people would argue that one of the, I guess, obstacles in gold's way would be this wave and interest in the cryptocurrencies. What do you make of this Bitcoin craze we're seeing?
Garbage. It really is. It is an absolute bubble. I would refer anybody who wants to get some very good commentary on that to two pieces that have just come out recently. One is Fred Hickey's High Tech Strategist, terrific article on Bitcoin and the other cryptocurrencies. And the other is the latest issue of Jim Grant's newsletter. And there's no question in my mind that it is a bubble.
A lot of people would say, hey, I just made a lot of money on Bitcoin.
Well, sure, you can make money in bubbles anytime, but you have to get out. So let's not forget that I think the total market value of all these cryptocurrencies is $180 billion or so, maybe a little bit less now. I mean, that's tiny compared to gold. So, I mean, the idea that cryptocurrencies have somehow diverted interest in gold is baloney. It's just not true.